Oh, hello. I'm Tom Krasner, external president of No Jackets Required. You might remember me from such shows as NJR Presents American Legends, NJR Presents The Beatles, and NJR Presents The Milli Vanilli Story Part 1, Unstoppable. Today I am here on behalf of our upcoming show, NJR Presents One Hit Wonders, to urge you to become part of our team. We're now accepting auditions for core band, vocals, strings, woodwinds, brass, or whatever else you play. Audition for core band, that's drums, bass, guitar, and keys, will be... And the rest of the auditions will happen soon after that. If you're interested or want more information, email us. Now, I'm not here to razzle-dazzle you with cheap thrills or special effects, because that's not what one-hit wonders are about. Now, you don't have to be an American studies major to see the revolutionary effect the Macarena had on the bar mitzvah circuit. And we weren't around for the reign of Genghis Khan, but we can only assume it was comparable, if not more, than the damage caused by Gangnam Style. These are the history-altering events that we wish to pay tribute to in our show. But we can't do it alone. If you want to be part of this legacy, to perform with the legendary No Jackets Required in our upcoming show, you have but one option. Cast off any remnants of doubt, send us an email, and join us on our quest to showcase the unifying power of popular music. Capable of expressing emotions as vast as the raging seas and as majestic as the sweeping fields, and experience the wonder of just one hit. And if that doesn't convince you, then maybe this will.
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. How many days in a year? She woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere. Making a promise is never for real. As long as she stands there waiting, wearing the holes in the soles of her shoes. How many days disappear when you look in the mirror? It's the height of your shoes. Your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never falls in quite the same way. You never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles.